What's going on, guys? MC Cool 360 here with another video. I hope the audio quality is better. I have recently, today, just invested in a new microphone and just trying it out on this one. So, yeah. Today's the start of a new series. Obviously, as you know, Minecraft Story Mode had to be scrapped, the series did. Because obviously, well, long story short, I've sold the 360 and I couldn't be bothered to pay the stupid prices to get it on Xbox One. And plus, I would have had to play through the whole game again and we would have had to restart the series, which I did not want to do. So, without further ado, let's get into the game. Obviously I can't get the original GTA 3. One, I haven't got a console to play it on. Two, it's quite difficult to get hold of. And three, I'm not paying the stupid prices it costs. So I thought, getting the GTA trilogy, I've got three classic GTAs, all are going to be series, and we start and go in the actual order they came out. So the first one is GTA 3. So without further ado, let's get straight into the game. Sorry if you can hear a squeaking noise, guys. My chair does squeak quite a lot.
Sorry, babe.
Truth be told, I have never played this game before.
Small time.
So this should be rather interesting. Just let me check. I am on Do Not Disturb. I hope you want to press that back. Sorry about that. And the game is on pause, good. Let's go down and put myself on Do Not Disturb. There we go. Oh, I like how they've used the old graphics and how the GTA used to look.
Of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on!
Okay.
Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
I
know a place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you!
Hit Radio.
You're listening to Hit Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt, taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
Is that last scream by the community? Our screen bands in this game, you don't get in that in the modern GTAs. The only GTA I've ever completed is GTA 5. That will be the last of the GTAs that I will do until GTA 6. So I'll do all 4.
Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Okay, that was pretty interesting for a first mission. Yes.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
Nice. Our first bit of money in the game. Okay, guys, these are only going to be short videos. However,
Thank you.
these videos will be about 20 minutes each. I hope that's okay with you guys.
I just said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
All right, this is quite drastic. Surely it's the girl's own choice, but of course he's a gangster, so he's in charge, so I'm gonna go for it. Ah, there's the bat as well. Nice. I'm gonna nick one of these vans so my car doesn't get infected. Now, don't get me wrong, I have played classic GTAs before, but never completed them though. The only classic GTAs I have played though are GTA 4 and GTA San Andreas. I haven't got GTA 4 anymore, so we sadly can't do a series on that. But if the GTA series go well after GTA 5, I may get it. Ooh, nice.
Now, more hits from the 60s. 1760s, that is.
Sorry about that, guys. I can't have the radio on. It is copyright, so... Unfortunately, I can't. If I would, I could, but you know, I can't be asked to go through all that copyright stuff. But what a landing and a skid! Ooh, we know we could take our car here. Just let me check some controls. Headlights. There's no headlights. Thank you. I can't see a thing, guys. Hang on, I'm just going to have to turn up the brightness on my TV. It'd be alright for you guys, till you still get the full atmosphere. I've just had to brighten mine up then. There we go. I can actually see what I'm doing now. Oh, you know what's better than this, don't you? Ambulance. Oh, you can do paramedic missions. Stuff this, then. Well, okay, well, there we go. This is actually quite funny, this is.
I had another combo. What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later.
We'll do this one more mission, guys, and
how you doing,
we'll
kid?
End the video.
The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door.
Oh! That's gonna be power!
there's things you guys think I should try out in free mode on this, please do comment them, and I may put them in a video just for a laugh.
Joey! Am I gonna get to play with your big hands again?
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Okay, let's just beat this up with the old guy for the fun of it. Well, I am going to leave this video here, guys. I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. And I will see you all next time.